Hi, behind me is the cluster that I just set up, and it's a six node cluster. I don't know if you can see all six nodes, but essentially it's going clockwise, machine 11, 12, 13, 14, 17, and 18. All of these machines are running Globus Toolkit, and I'm still in the process of configuring them. But as you can see, the graphics that are being rendered is getting rendered on the grid using an OpenGL library, and I'm gonna get back to you on more of grid computing after I get Globus configured correctly. See you later. Bye.